Developing now, Bessemer police are investigating after a man is shot. It happened on 14th Avenue North just after midnight. This man was rushed to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. As soon as police release some more details on this, we'll keep you updated through our CBS 42 News app.